Like if either of us really annoys each other, fold out.
Lockbox. I wonder what that is. It says it's a, well, the building was a bank. I don't think it still is.
It looks like it's probably a hotel.
Yeah, but right here, it looks like something like a menu, like it's like a speakeasy or something. Oh, it's quite the view. See, it says Lex for Lexington. Because we're in Lexington. For Lexington Comic and Toy Expo. Comic-Con convention. That's a mouthful. I'm just going to call it LCTC. Apparently Thursday night, still a happening place in downtown Lexington. Although I'm sure there's a lot of people here for the convention too that are coming to town and enjoying themselves. We have quite the collection of places to eat and drink. Harvey's Bar. We have Fable Charcuterie and Wine, which I'm totally sold on that. Apparently this is the Grove. I think this is like several establishments in one building. This white brick building here. And then there's that place there just past that light pole, which I did not catch the name of. But that might be the Fable, actually. And then this is all part of the Grove. And then right after that is an Irish bar, which I'm sure will also be quite yummy. But this is our room. We got upgraded.
Wasn't that nice of them?
Yeah. It helps being a rewards member, being loyal. So, that's a nice big mirror. Yeah, I did it. That's the thing. Maybe my reputation precedes me. We got a fridge that I barely know how to open. Little hot plate type thing, microwave. I like these kitchen cabinets. IKEA special, I'm sure. Hey, look, a toaster. Glassware, Keurig, of course, although there's a Starbucks around the corner. A little sink. Even a dishwasher. A nice little bar. So like if you don't want to sit at the couch or at that nice desk area, you could sit over here at the bar. There's two sets of outlets. And then you put your beers in here and then you don't even have to get up. You could just turn, spin around, open the fridge and grab a beer. I know. But there is this nice big work station since poor Chauncey has to work. Although technically I am working as well this weekend because I am here on a press pass. I'm not a paying customer, so.
I might scooch that desk over by the window so I can watch people go by.
Creeper. Big flat screen TV. Bed. Which obviously we've not slept in yet, but I'm sure we'll be sufficient. Oh yeah, not bad. Pillows kind of suck, but what are you gonna do? Oh, nice dressing area. Again, more outlets for hair dryer or whatever. I don't use a hair dryer. This is the closet. And this is the bathroom. Bless you! Nice big counter space. Underneath. Towels. Toilet. Look at the shower. Do you see this shower? Look at this shower. This is the kind of shower I want. Maybe not necessarily the glass, but still. Just nice big walk-in shower.
Be a good place to clean fish, eh?
Yeah. Look at that. They even put the temperature handle out here.
Put the pipes up here.
Yeah. What do you get? What about these? You got these hangers right here. What are you gonna put there?
That's the smoking hanger. Yeah.
But look, they put the handle over here so you can adjust the temperature without having to stick your hand in the water.
That's smart.
It is.
Yeah, very. They know what they're doing.
They do. That's cool.
But it is late and I need to go to bed. Thanks, Marriott. I think we shall enjoy ourselves this weekend. I didn't do it. I just got here. You can't prove it. Nice big window right by the bed. Blackout curtains. Look, even a little Bluetooth speaker for white noise. Ooh, that's nice. I do love me with white noise. I gotta sleep. And then there's a clock radio with both outlet and USB. And then I love that they're starting to do this, adding USB alongside regular outlets. Normally I would take the side closest to the bathroom because I'm old and usually have to get up in the middle of the night at least once, but since the white noise is over here and all that, I think I'm gonna take this side and just have to make sure I don't run into anything when I inevitably get up to go to the restroom. This is really nice. This is a bit of a moist morning. Lexington, but it's not really actively raining, which is good. It's just damp. Everything is damp. Good when you have chronically dry skin like me, I guess. Got my Starbucks, got my breakfast. I'm headed over to the convention center to go get my badge. Thankfully, they had badge pickup open well before the convention actually does. Convention actually is until noon. It is like 9:30. So that's nice. So hopefully the crowd won't be too bad. The show is sold out, so it's going to be full. They are not doing any ticket sales here at the event. If there are any left, then... you're gonna have to buy them online, but I don't think they're really technically already left. So I'm gonna go get my badge, and then we'll go back to the room and get cleaned up, get my stuff together, and then we'll be back around lunchtime for all the shenanigans. And of course, the minute I say, hey, it's not actively raining, what does it start doing? Actively raining. Whatever. It's just water. I'll live. It's not like I'm a witch or anything and I'll melt. Do I have anything on my teeth? Floor, which when you come in from High Street is the main exhibit hall. Two is photo ops. Food court is apparently that way. And first floor is everything else. So, ooh, I'm gonna be getting my steps in this weekend. But we made it. I grabbed my umbrella out of the car. Oops, and Mrs. Claus. Enjoying some time off before Christmas starts. So, but first things first is we're going to go to get our autographs. It's just a droid.
Oh, it's just simple. Yeah, this one's just a simple RC, so yeah.
fancy outfit for today.
Yeah, just drives like a tank, and then the other one just controls the head and the arm.
Oh yeah, we're going for the windblown look there. Oh, I got water. Hold on. Oh my, it's almost 3 o'clock. I'm gonna go back to the room, drop off some of this stuff because it's getting heavy and I don't need it anymore. We're probably gonna get some food and then come back as I have my professional photo ops with Warwick Davis and Steve from Clues. It's litter. Litter tie. It's like after 4, so this is litter. Yep.
420.
Yep. Oh, you know what time that is. I get the feeling you're being watched.
Got to meet Tom. Tom is awesome.
Yeah, he's a great guy.
I like Tom.
It's crazy, but he's been to so many conventions. He has.
Don't eat that. That's hilarious. Of various sizes. And then your D20s are full of chicken. You're like, I love that. That's so funny. That's
nice.
Did hear this little cryptid zip? Look at the kraken! Manticore! The juicy devil!
Oh, let me see those 2 bees.
Chimera.
Look
see you today. My train runs around your mother.
There's a concert, I think. No idea who the artist is. At the Rupp Arena, the Kane Brown. I don't know who that is. Is it country? Yeah, we're still going for like the wind blowing up there. There was just no helping my hair today between the wind and the rain. It was doomed. I'm headed back to the hotel, take my shoes off, put my feet up. One downside to our hotel room is it's a shower, not a tub. I would really love to soak these poor feet in a tub. But it is what it is, I guess. Con's letting out. And the concert or whatever's going on here is filling in, so all the more reason to go back to the hotel. It's a bit breezy, but at least it's coming. I say that. I jinx myself again. The sun's out, although I have seen it rain while the sun is completely out and shining. So. I think it's supposed to rain today, but not like hard. I'm gonna be inside most of the day anyway. Am I? Starbucks. We're gonna get into all sorts of trouble today. Yeah, we are. It's gonna be fun. Look at that sunshine. Look at that, so nice. It'd be nice to have sunshine for at least a little bit of our trip because our hotel room, as you saw, lots of windows. Really kind of sucky to have all that window to be able to enjoy some sunshine, even if you're inside the hotel room, if it's rainy, and gray. I can speak. I'm so tired. It's okay, we're gonna make this work.
That's what we usually use for within the world of contact cement. most people that are like cosplayers that like claim to be swear by Barge, which is the brand name of ContextNet. For me, also, I am a country person. There ain't nowhere around me that you can buy Barge. You have to buy it, and Barge comes in a kit. And unless I plan on using a whole butt ton of ContextNet, that Barge is going to solidify before I get done with it. So I am a damn well-wood person.
Yes.
That you can get at any hardware store.
Yep. Or Walmart.
I like to get those smaller ones just because you never know how much you're going to use. So you can always go and get more and more of them. I think when I was doing this one, I went through about 4 cans of it just to get through it. And you just go as you go because I didn't build this in one day. So just like go until I finish. I'm like, all right, I'm out. Let's go back. Thankfully, I had a hardware store with the array processor.
That looks familiar, and so does that one. Final day. It's a little chilly. Although the time I get done later, shouldn't be. So it's a bit of a brisk walk this morning, especially considering I have my short sleeves, but yeah, whatever. It's all good. Of course, got my Starbucks. And we'll see what kind of shenanigans we can get into today. I'm choosing to see how busy it is. I mean, yesterday was pretty busy. Saturdays usually are. We tend to be the busiest. But Kevin Smith and Jason Lee, but Kevin Smith, who was supposed to be here yesterday, his flight from LA got canceled. That's a plane. Canceled. So both he and Jason Lee had to get scheduled on new flights, so they did not arrive until last night, supposedly. They were not scheduled to arrive till last night, so they totally had to rearrange every Kevin Smith related thing to today. And we're offering people to switch their tickets if they had like Saturday only to today, if they could. Or, it just depended on the circumstance. They were trying to accommodate people in every possible accommodation whatsoever. And I don't know how successful that was, but Kevin Smith usually draws a decent crowd. I've been to conventions where he was at Columbus, GalaxyCon, he's been to PopCon, so. He draws a decent crowd, so it'll be interesting to see how busy this particular Sunday is compared to Sundays where somebody like Kevin Smith is not attending. But I don't really care. I've seen like two Kevin Smith movies, and that's about it. So, I mean, he's a cool dude. He's good. Yeah. Ambassador for nerddom. But, beyond that, doesn't matter much to me. But, yeah. Should be interesting. That is the end of Lexington for me. I am exhausted. Feet hurts. Shoulder hurts. I'm done. It is. Time to, well, I need to eat. We're gonna hit the road first. Once we get out of the town, maybe we'll stop somewhere. But either way, food, going home, in some order. I'll have a full recap on the podcast. Stay tuned. Five of your fan girls. Push. God, I'm so tired. I even tweeted earlier. I was like, I love talking with fellow nerds and the celebrities and stuff. That's a fun encounter today. There are a few times where my mouth and my brain were just not working in tandem at all. And it was just like, blah, 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 blah. At one point I was in the bathroom and I overheard someone say, how do doors work again? So, yeah, the inevitable just sluggishness of day three. It's definitely a thing. So, yeah. Go home, get some sleep. And then made the announcement like, we'll be closing in 1 hour. I'm like, I don't want to go home. That's where work is. But that's also where podcasting stuff is. Ah! So, yeah, stay tuned. Find your friend girls. FindYourStreamGirls.com. And, yeah. It's been fun.